A female soccer fan who set herself on fire in Iran last week after being arrested trying to enter a stadium dressed as a man has died. Her death has been met with widespread outrage and calls for football's world governing body to take a tough line with Iranian authorities. And a warning, this story contains details some viewers may find distressing.
Dubbed Blue Girl after the colours of her favourite football team, Sahar Khodihari died in hospital after setting herself alight outside a court in Tehran. She'd been facing 6 months in jail after attempting to attend a football match. Last night, demonstrators called for an end to the Islamic Republic's decades-long ban on women attending male fixtures ahead of Iran's World Cup qualifier match against Hong Kong. The 29-year-old's death may prove a watershed moment. There are calls for her football club to take a stand. Show some courage, don't play. Ask your fans to boycott Esteghlal matches, one person tweets. In Iran, female football fans attempt to watch games through fences or disguise themselves as men to sneak into venues. During the Russian World Cup, they enjoyed rare access.
The game before this, Iran and Morocco, it was the first time that I could go to a stadium, and it was just so cool. I really enjoyed the game. I wish everyone be able to go to a stadium in Iran.
Football's world governing bodies called on Iranian authorities to ensure the freedom and safety of any women engaged in the legitimate fight to end the stadium ban. Small numbers of women have been allowed to enter stadiums on a few occasions, but critics have labelled these publicity stunts. Philippa Carisbrook, SBS World News.